what the f- What is wrong with this game right now? Okay, this has happened to me 3 times already. What is that? Like, how did that get there? Like, this game is busted, bro. It does this all the time. Like, Fortnite, please. Go back to chapter 1. Y'all handled your game so much better. I'm gonna say it 1,000 times straight. What the fuck? Give me the keys to the coupe. Hello. Creep. Give me the keys to the coupe. I'm screwed. Go. Tell us. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Concrete boards. Give me the keys to the coupe. I'ma pull out. Gotta work on it cause I do not pull out. Walking the spot 50 deep with the tool out. They know that it's up. Show out at the cookout. Alright, welcome back. It has been a few weeks since I have put out a video. Well, maybe a couple weeks, like 1 or 2 or something like that. I don't know. But either way, welcome back. We are here with another update. We got the Prime Shotgun. I'm not sure how this thing works. It kind of looks like it's going to be one of them charge-up type of things, but it's not because it says Prime, but it says Primed and Ready. The Prime Shotgun deals the most damage with the first shot of the clip. No warm upgrade up required. So, I guess you just shoot it. But, we're gonna hop in and see it. But, real quick for the, people who don't know what's in the update. So, we got this new archive button. And I'm not really sure what it does. They said that you can, like, clean up your locker. So, like, this skin, let's say I hated it. I have to hold it. Okay, I click archive. Archive items will remain equipped in the locker in presets. But I don't have that in, whatever. So maybe I gotta like, okay, no, cancel, archive, and then it puts it at the bottom or something. Wait, where'd it go? What? Okay. I was gonna say, like, I just deleted a skin, yo. Also, they did something to my skin complex. Don't ask me what. I don't know what they did that no one ever really said. I can't really tell. Even though I'm really good at doing stuff like that, I can't really tell what they did, really. But, I mean, she still looked great. Maybe it was this version? I don't know. But we've got 5 more NPCs. We've got... It's called the Underwriter? Underwriter? Writer? I think, yeah, Writer. It's the Heist skin. Then we got Naked Peely. Unpeely. Then we got Summer Drift. Summer, Beach Bomber, whatever you want to call it. They're all summer things, but we got Boardwalk Ruby is the 5th one. And I'm trying to look at other stuff. There's a lot of new leaks, like there's this picture right here, which is pretty dope, pretty dope. I like it. Then we got, that is cool. I love things like this. They're just like patterns, like stuff like this, like that is sick. I can't wait until the, Fortnite things come out, like, you know, like look at all these loading screens. I don't know how I feel about that when he looks angry. But yeah, like all these like summer things they got coming out look great. Like they got new music packs. I don't know if I want to play them just because I doubt I'll get copyrighted, but whatever, they're really loud. But one thing I am super, super happy about. I said this in another video on an update when these came out. I was like, bro, these are so cool. Why don't they, like, you know, make it edit styles where I could, like, wear it in this type of version? And guess what? They did it. They listened. For the first time in forever, Fortnite has listened to the community. We know how everybody said that Tilted was about to be, like, you know, happening to, like, a new Risky Reels. Or not Risky Reels. I'm talking about the block 2.0, because the block, you know, took over Risky Reels where it was, but then they brought Risky Reels back, blah blah blah. But either way, here's all the new places. It looks like there's 2 places, maybe 3, but we got the Pizza Pit, MacGuffin's, and this little tower building. I think it's only 2, but I'm not sure. I think there's 3 here because there's 9 pictures. But yeah, we got 3 different buildings. And then we scroll down here a little bit. Here's the map. I don't really see anything new, but I'm pretty sure something was happening to the Daily Bugle, and then something soon enough going to be happening to Condo Canyon. I mean, taking out all these new places, I don't know how I feel about it. Like, Daily Bugle, thank God, but, like,
Condo Canyon and like how they said that they were gonna be like doing something with Chonkers or something like that, I think. Homie, I don't know how I feel about that. I kind of like Chonkers. Out of all the new places on the map, that's kind of probably my favorite. But we got new emotes, new pickaxes, new bundles, new skins, new backpacks, wraps, music packs, all that good jazz. I can't wait. Looks pretty sick. I mean, I don't know how I feel about it. I mean, like, they all kind of look a little odd. I got this Ragsy edit style, but I mean, like, they all look okay. I mean, there was a couple new skins this week, and they were like, eh, whatever, eh. New backpacks. I can't wait for the, like, birthday summer challenges. That's what I'm excited for to come out. I like that. And I guess maybe these are going to be new skins, which I don't, like, this right here is so stupid. It's literally the heist skin with that on his face. Like, that is so dumb. First of all, why couldn't it be an edit style? And why the hell is, like, and this guy right here, I can't really read his name. Raptor Raz or something like that. It looks like Raz. He looks ugly as hell. I'm not even going to lie. But the Guff skin, she, he, looks a little weird. Here's a better picture. It looks a little weird. Unstuffed Guff. He's, like, skinny. He looks cool, but, like, I don't know. He looks very odd. What the f*** is that? Okay, well, I think that's all the leaks. So let's put this bitch on solos and hop right in and see what we got. I found more stuff. The Daily Bugle will be called the Daily Bloomgle, and they will be unvaulting two things. The 0 point fish from Season 5 and the frickin' boogie bomb, man. I can't frickin' believe it. Love that thing. And we got the new shotgun. And we've lost the new shotgun. My brain is not ready for this shit. I used that fucking shotgun. It's shit. I used a purple shotgun I hit for, what, 34 was that? This is a free gold shotgun, buddy, sorry. Like, just why? Oh my god. Oh, ran out of bullets on that last shot. Why did that hook so high right now? It's not even him. Literally not even him, bro. Hey. Like, am I good, dude? Like, I was gonna say, like, I got a text message on my phone, and then I started reading that shit. And then I started following a yellow car when I was following a black car, like. Oh, I missed, dude. I missed so much, yo.
Okay, concrete boards.
Give me the keys to the coupe, I'ma pull out. Gotta work cons, cause I do not pull out. Walking the spot 50 deep with the tool out. They know that it's up, show out at the cookout. Go. We're getting money.
money, don't care about what they own.